Here. Gracious me, you do all this work?
Jesse does some weaving. He weaves.
Oh, goodness. Who's the artist?
Me, I do all the painting. Summer out of wool. And what, do you know about felting? It's what John Wayne's hat was, felted.
No.
You knit this about this big and put it in the washer at about this much hot, a little bit of hot water and an old tennis sneakers.
Uh-huh.
And you beat it, you just wash it, and then it shrinks up to that. And
wow.
Feel that. That's the cat's meow.
That is, I tell you. That's great. Some really nice stuff you have here.
Thank you.
Hats and all kinds
of. We have fun.
You even have miniature.
Feel the alpacas. This is alpaca fiber, the bear. Just hold on to that.
Oh, gracious. That'd make a real teddy bear, wouldn't it? That's great. And here's something in progress we see.
Yeah.
Great. Is that y'all's dog?
Yes, and you know, this is our therapy dog. But all our Berners we've had, Bernese Mountain Dogs, certified them to go in the nursing home. Fiber. And feel this white fiber.
Hold the white. Mm-hmm.
That's from a Samoyed dog.
Really?
Yep. It shows you what you can do. Now this fiber right here is from a muskox. Feel that?
This one here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And
that
is very expensive.
I bet so.
You know what a muskox is?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. I have a friend in Alaska she sent me this muskox fiber. And this is just from, they rub it on the tree, on the bushes. Feel that. And that's...
Boy. Like a feather, isn't it?
Yeah. And these are all the cards I make from the paintings.
Oh, goodness.
We'll send one home with you. These are alpacas.
Yeah. Terrific. You just found all kinds of ways to express your creativity.
And I'll give you a little education with it.
Yeah.
This is crimping. Feel that. Feel that crimp.
You can see it's crimped. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's very important. The quality. There's all qualities of alpacas and all prices.
Uh-huh.
You can pay $50, you can pay $500,000.
Wow.
So this is the difference between what your
good
article
bad.
Feels mm-hmm. like. You know, you can.
Does it come off the animal like this, or is that a process you put it through?
That's sheared off.
That's sheared off, just like that.
Yeah. Yeah, it can be 6 inches long.
Mm.
There are two kinds of alpacas, and feel this. This is a
Surrey.
Surrey.
And they,
you get one of those.
They have long
locks.
Yeah.
And this is Wakaya, which we have. They're like the teddy bear. They're more fluffy.
Mm-hmm.
The Surrey are kind of, I think on this
put that
fly,
in your bag too.
This is a Surrey right here.
Uh-huh.
And this, see the Surrey, the long locks like that?
Yes, yes,
and the Wakaya is like fluffy and thick.
Where are they found naturally? Down South America, is it?
Yeah.
Or Peru?
Up in the, they usually run around 10,000 feet up.
Okay, so they're used to the cooler.
Yeah.
Cooler climates.
Yeah,